Vice President Yusuf Kalla says the government is routinely evaluating its cabinet and that there are no plans for a reshuffle. Kalla says it's too early for the government to start replacing ministers in its cabinet since it's only been in power for 6 months. He says that although there is pressure for the president to make some changes, there are no such plans. Demands for a reshuffle were apparently made during a meeting between President Joko Widodo and leaders of the pro-government Great Indonesia Coalition.
Belum bicarakan. Iya, tercepat. Belum sama sekali belum bicara. Ya tentu dievaluasi tapi belum bicarakan.
Belum akan ada rencana baru.
Belum.